So today I'm making a really quick spaghetti. I have my beefless ground. I also put in the meatless meatballs. As you can see, I put in the whole thing. I think I put in about half of this, maybe like 3/4, I don't know. Then I got some peppers and onions, gluten-free spaghetti, and I just mix it all up and put it on the stove. All right, that's really easy. Vegan spaghetti. Ta-da!